UC men's soccer set for a homecoming battle against SMU on Saturday night at Gettler Stadium. The Bearcats coming off of one of their best performances of the season in a 4-0 victory over Fort Wayne.
We needed the win. Certainly it was good to get back home. We scored 4 goals, had the shutout. So overall, I think we have to be pleased with the performance. We're excited to play in front of our fans on homecoming. Obviously, it's a conference match against SMU, who might be the most complete team in the league. They're ranked 14th in national polls. They're top 20 RPI. I think they've had 4 or 5 wins in a row. So we've got our work cut out for us, but we've always played well against SMU, especially at home, and our guys seem to rise to the occasion. So we're certainly looking forward to the matchup on Saturday. I think the first thing is a mentality going into the game. I mean, we can't let the occasion overwhelm us. So even though we're playing a ranked team, we've proven that we've played well against ranked teams in the past. So our mentality and mental approach going into the game is critical. The second thing that we have to do is contain an SMU attack that finds ways to score goals. They don't score a ton of goals, but in every game, in the critical moments in the game, they seem to find the result. They scored in overtime against Memphis to win. They just beat Oral Roberts 2-0. So we've got to find a way to make sure that we keep SMU off the board. And the other key for us is restarts. SMU is very dangerous on restarts. I think we've shown that when we can win the restart battle, it's usually a good thing for us. So we've got to make sure we win the restart battle and definitely keep SMU off the board in terms of restarts, because that's an area that they certainly look to score goals in.
The Bearcats set to host SMU in that big homecoming battle on Saturday night. Kickoff set for 8 p.m. right here at Gettler Stadium. Reporting for GoBearcats.com, I'm Matt Noonan.